So how do we retrace Peter's steps?
That's a good question. What would I do if I were me? Got it. Step one, I infiltrate the lab. Two, find the head scientist's computer.
That lady with the bike is the head scientist. I saw her in this documentary at school.
Cool.
Step three,
I re-examine my personal biases. Step four, I hack the computer.
It's not technically hacking.
Hold on, I just lost my train of thought. Step five, download the important stuff. I'll know when I see it. Step six, I grab a bagel from the cafeteria and run.